So with 27 laps complete, David Gravel is the race leader, and now Donny Schatz back on his back bumper after falling behind by 7.5 seconds. Gravel leads it. Donny Schatz in second, Poly College Giovanni in third.